Hi friends, I am Purva and today we will work out the following question. Find the direction cosines of the sides of the triangle whose vertices are 3, 5, minus 4, minus 1, 1, 2 and minus 5, minus 5, minus 2. If a directed line L passing through the origin makes angles alpha, beta and gamma with x, y and z axes respectively, then cosines of these angles, namely cos alpha, cos beta and cos gamma, are called direction cosines of the directed line L. The direction cosines of line passing through two points P whose coordinates are x1, y1, z1 and Q whose coordinates are x2, y2, z2 are x2 minus x1 upon PQ, comma y2 minus y1 upon PQ, comma z2 minus z1 upon PQ, where we have PQ is equal to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square plus z2 minus z1 whole square. So this is the key idea behind our question. Let us begin with the solution now. Now we are given the vertices of the triangle are 3, 5, minus 4, minus 1, 1, 2 and minus 5, minus 5, minus 2. So let A be 3, 5, minus 4, B be minus 1, 1, 2 and C be minus 5, minus 5, minus 2. Then we have AB is equal to under root of, now by key idea we know that if P and Q have coordinates x1, y1, z1 and x2, y2, z2 respectively, then PQ is equal to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square plus z2 minus z1 whole square. So we get AB is equal to under root of minus 1 minus 3 whole square plus 1 minus 5 whole square plus 2 plus 4 whole square. This is equal to under root of 16 plus 16 plus 36, which is equal to 2 under root 17. Thus, the direction cosines of side AB of the triangle are 1, minus 3 upon AB, that is minus 1, minus 3 upon 2 under root 17, comma 1, minus 5 upon AB, that is 1, minus 5 upon 2 under root 17, comma 2 plus 4 upon AB, that is 2 plus 4 upon 2 under root 17. That is, we have minus 2 upon under root 17, comma minus 2 upon under root 17, comma 3 upon under root 17. Similarly, we have BC is equal to under root of minus 5 plus 1 whole square plus minus 5 minus 1 whole square plus minus 2 minus 2 whole square. And this is equal to under root of 16 plus 36 plus 16, which is equal to 2 under root 17. Thus, the direction cosines, of side BC of the triangle R minus 5 plus 1 upon 2 under root 17, comma minus 5 minus 1 upon 2 under root 17, comma minus 2 minus 2 upon 2 under root 17. That is, we have minus 2 upon under root 17, comma, minus 3 upon under root 17, comma, minus 2 upon under root 17. Also we have CA is equal to under root of 3 plus 5 whole square plus 5 plus 5 whole square plus minus 4 plus 2 whole square. And this is equal to under root of 64 plus 100 plus 4, which is equal to 2 under root 42. Thus, the direction cosines of side CA of the triangle are three plus five upon two under root 42, comma five plus five upon two under root 42, comma minus four plus two upon two under root 42. That is, four upon under root 42, comma five upon under root 42, comma minus one upon under root 42. Thus, the direction cosines of the sides of the triangle are 2 upon under root 17, comma minus 2 upon under root 17, comma 3 upon under root 17, minus 2 upon under root 17, comma minus 3 upon under root 17, comma minus 2 upon under root 17, and 4 upon under root 42, comma 5 upon under root 42, comma minus 1 upon under root 42. This is our answer. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.